Well, welcome to Clinton, Illinois' 2020 Peaceful Christmas Assembly. Thank everybody for coming out. I want to give a big thank you to the Honor Guard here. We've got a combination of veterans from DeWitt County here, a combination of veterans group for the Honor Guard that has presented the colors of the flag here for the beginning of our assembly. We thank them for coming out. If you give us just 1 second, we've got Clinton's very own Marsha Weiss, who is going to be singing our national anthem for us here. And then following Marsha is going to be Jim Kilson from the Lane Christian Church, the pastor. He'll be delivering a Christmas prayer, a blessing upon the citizens here at DeWitt County. So give us 1 second. Marsha's making her way up here. She'll be singing the national anthem. Gentlemen, if you will please remove your caps, put your right hands over your heart. Here's Clinton's very own Marsha Weiss. She's going to be singing us the national anthem.
Four. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the lodges red the most bursting air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the star-spangled banner
Marsha, God bless America and God bless our veterans. Thank you to everybody who served in our country. Ladies, let me get Jim Kilson. He's a pastor of Lane Christian Church. He's going to say a Christmas prayer and they give a blessing on our community.
This last year has been a struggle for all of us. And even in the midst of all of that struggle, we are blessed to live in the land that we do and blessed to have the freedom that we have to do the things that we do. To live life, to love one another, those things that we hold most dear, faith and family and fellowship. And so let's ask God's blessing on this time and on the year ahead. Would you pray with me? Dear Heavenly Father, Lord God, as we gather together here in the midst of your creation in this time and in this place, we thank you for the blessings that you have given us, the blessings as individuals, the blessings as a community, the blessings as a nation, that even though we experience times of trials and times of struggles, that you are here in our midst, that you guide us, you direct us, that you give us strength. God, we thank you for your strength. We thank you for your grace and your mercy and your love. And God, I just ask that you would bless this time together, that you would bless our community as we go through this Christmas season and into the new year, that you would just pour out your blessings on each one of us. Lord, we just thank you for this time together. We thank you for all the blessings of life. And we pray all these things in the powerful name of your son, Jesus. Amen.
Thank you very much, Jim. Ladies and gentlemen, all parades have grand marshals. However, this is not a parade. This is a Christmas assembly. And I want to present to you Clinton, Illinois' assemblyman, the grand assemblyman, Jeff Bowen. Give Jeff a big round of applause. Jeff, congratulations. We love you, buddy.
It's not good. I'm gonna go get some more. very sneaky. You're on camera.
Thank you.
Thank you.